So the first step was, of course, to send the sample to radiocarbon dating to see how old it was. And when we got the results back, it turned out that it was roughly 18,000 years old. So we have now generated a nearly complete genome sequence from it. And normally, when you have a two-fold coverage genome, which is what we have, you should be able to relatively easily say whether it's a dog or a wolf. But we still can't say. And that makes it even more interesting.